All right. Hey, everyone. Sorry about that awkward transition. But yeah, let me what's up? It's Insetik, and all right, I just had to set something else up, and so yeah, I'm Insetik. With me on this stream at the moment is Blank Tester.
Hey kids, how's it going?
And well, I just watched Borderlands Mask of Mayhem. That was pretty fucking sick, dude.
Yeah, dude,
Oh
I'm so
my
excited for
God.
tomorrow.
Dude, yeah. Yeah, and we got something exciting for all of you guys in the stream, which is SpongeBob OGK from what I could see. Man, ever since YouTube changed again, it's been like kind of tough to figure out live stream stuff, you know. But as we move over, you're gonna see something new. Oh my God, we're on Xbox 360. Oh
Holy
yeah,
crap.
that's right. I finally moved up from the PlayStation 2 and Xbox era, and I'll probably go right back because there's like 40 more games to play for
It's
those.
genuinely shocking to me that like the last achievement you a set of achievements you got were on Skyrim. Yikes.
But you can see
That's a long time.
Insetik 47. That's right. I set up my initial gamer tag with a space. I tried to change it, but someone has taken Insetik no space 47.
Wow.
So we've got like our friend Sam, our friend from high school Evan, and I don't remember who Wage Domain 360 is. But you saw, yeah, I've got the Johnny Gat head and whatever. And yeah, oh my God, we're on Xbox 360. I know it's a little quiet. But yeah, I mean, I don't know what to say. I'm still not
I
good
say
at.
just get into the game, dude.
All right, well, my
Let's get this
games.
Skidoo challenge, dude.
All right, today we're going to be, in typical Insetik fashion, moving forward in time and playing the one game that nobody cares about, Ski-Doo Snowmobile Challenge. This is a snowmobiling game that Blank Tester and I actually played on the PS3 a little bit, you know, back when we lived together. But it's Ski-Doo Snowmobiles. Let's get right into it. And I have installed it on the hard drive, so hopefully, you know, you still need the game disc, but hopefully it's all good. Oh, and I have a webcam. You think I should bust that out?
I mean, I think we should see what the comments say, you know, if the
Yeah.
chat thinks webcam.
Oh, Coldwood Interactive, they're the ones who made Freakout Extreme Freeride, a little bit of preview for you guys.
And Valcon, they've made a lot of games we've
Yeah.
covered. Not a lot, but a few.
And no, I know you're worried. I was too. All of that is supposed to be silent. There will be music starting
Oh,
now.
okay. There it is,
So,
yeah.
yeah, there it is. And I've got that down around minus 30, so that's pretty good. Pretty kind of just drops you right in there.
Yep.
I played a little bit of this, just a little bit, just enough to go like, okay, this game disc works and I am comfortable having it be today's game.
Yeah.
But I ordered this and it didn't even come in like an original case. It didn't even come with a manual. It
Oh.
didn't. It literally just was the disc. Dude, in all of my game searching, in all of my searching of the extreme sport of the used game stores nearby, this was one of the games I could not find. This
Yeah.
game is so rare, actually, compared to some of the others, because nobody bought it in the first place, so nobody ever sold it to those places.
SpongeBob says he thought this game was pretty fun when he played it on PS3.
Oh, well, I
I
mean,
don't remember. We played this a long time ago on PS3, and I don't remember how I felt about it then. I know I didn't feel it was such a like hilariously bad game that I thought we needed to cover it right then and there. Otherwise, we would have covered it right then and there.
right.
So it must be at least decently competent.
Let's get into a single race, I guess, you know, so I can kind of work around the controls and pick our snowmobile of choice. Loading, please wait. Oh no, that's a lot of loading.
Oh my lord.
Oh no. Oh my god, all of that loading just for that? Woof. Yeah, fuck it. I'm just gonna go to the race. And this looks strangely familiar if you saw my Winter 3 pack stream. Because this game was also released on the PlayStation 2.
Oh.
As Ski-Doo Snow X Racing, which I've covered before.
Yeah.
But once again, I guess to the chat, do you want to see a webcam? I could flash it up in the corner and y'all could just see how it is. I don't know.
Yeah, just like put it up for like a tenth of a second. Just a all flash.
Right. Well, like, boom. So this is what it would be like. I'm looking at my screen. Hey, what's up, guys? I'm
Insetik. See, this isn't a tenth of a second. It would need to be...
Okay. No, I wanted them to get more of a feel. I wanted them to
No. Okay, fine. No. Everybody can tell you.
That's as fast
as
I can put up. All right.
That one is perfect.
Let me just get into a single race. It's kind of going to be tough because, again, since I'm talking to Blank Tester, I can't really hear. But, Demon Cup... Oh, well, it's 0.47 miles, so...
That's the one.
Yeah, that's the one. To perform a stunt, hold down one of the stunt buttons in any direction on the left stick.
Okay,
because again, this game came with no manual, and it didn't have the controls as an option to check out. So, oh god, it did not help the frame rate at all.
Installing...
Oh my god.
Well,
you know, I played a bit of another game on this Xbox, so I don't think it's the Xbox. And this game disc looked pretty clean. I think it
How much did you pay for this?
Oh no. Like $15.
Oof.
Yeah.
I
had to order it online and get it shipped.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I've definitely played this. Oh yeah, achievement unlocked. I've already unlocked an achievement. That's pretty sick.
Wow.
And I remember, yeah, the heart beating. Though on the PlayStation 2, it did not show you the bar around that. That's basically getting your adrenaline up. So, like, it's basically freak out mode if you remember Freak Style.
Yeah, unfortunately, SpongeBob, you're seeing the frame rate as he's seeing it. Apparently, the game runs like dog do.
Yeah.
Xbox 360. Or at least this copy does.
I don't know. Yeah, should I try it? Maybe I should try it. I swear, I played a bit of MX vs. ATV Untamed when I first got the 360 to, you know, try it out.
Right.
And that game ran smoothly.
Yeah, I don't think it's a problem with...
The Xbox.
I think it is the game. Because this is the kind of frame rate where I would say, like, it's like... 22 frames a second, so it sort of looks like motion, but it's just barely not.
Oh, well.
So, like, a game company would be like, yeah, good enough. Yeah, again, SpongeBob, when we played on PS3, we definitely didn't have this problem.
Can I, like, lower the resolution? Because I could swear that on PS2, it also ran pretty okay.
Yeah, on PS2 and on PS3, it ran fine. The 360. I don't know how they did that.
I strived for a 360 because it does have some exclusives. Well, at least one exclusive, which is Amped 3.
Right.
I did buy a PS3 eventually, but I...
That's another achievement for you.
Yeah. Boost ready. All right, so let's go around this corner that fucks me up every time. And, where am I going to use this? Well, I guess I better use it before I lose it, so...
Yeah, that's what my mom always said about my penis, I guess.
And then you didn't use it, and you lost your penis.
I lost my penis. Mom was like, told ya. And I was like, Mom, please don't talk to me about my penis.
Mama always knows that you gotta use your penis before it goes. wise words.
That's what they say. Yeah. Thanks, Kenny Chesney.
That Kenny Chesney?
That was a front flip.
I was starting to go for one, and then I backed out.
And they
out.
Were like, yeah, good enough, I'll give you credit for it.
No, they didn't. They didn't give me any boost or any adrenaline.
Oh, okay.
So, this game, I don't know, I'm not driving very well. I mean, I was driving better at the start, but then the AI kind of just kept doing better than me.
Yeah. Oof. It's because they're running at a solid 60 frames per second and you're running at 22. And somehow you're still in 7th place, not 8th.
Hang time! Oh, what's that achievement?
What the fuck?
Hold a stunt for 2 seconds. Oh, I can share my achievement.
Share it with me!
Maybe it is the console. Did you see that? The Xbox menu?
Nah, when it's running a game, you know, that'll happen.
Okay, well...
And again, the menus run fine. It's like when you get into levels, the game is... Like, look at the loading bar thing. That's moving smoothly.
Yeah.
You know, the track thing, and then when you get into a rendered setting, it goes, I don't know what to do.
Alright, well, I guess I'll try a career mode.
Yeah, okay.
I will...
Like career mad.
Yeah, I don't know. Man,
does it randomly generate a name?
I don't...
No,
it's Jess Smith.
I don't know who Jess Smith is, but...
Yeah, but they've got no... They don't stack up against Insetik 47, baby.
Smith.
Yeah, Insetik 47 Smith. Yeah. My mama named me Insetik 47, but my papa gave me the last name of Smith.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's it.
None of that counted. Wait, so that means you have 10 slots for your name.
Okay. That's kind
of cool.
Short.
Done.
But...
Oh, God. No one... Okay, well, all right.
That picture looks like Yubis.
Yeah, well, this guy is average across the board. So let's go. Oh, right. Yeah, I remember these now. All these are kind of like wonky and wacky and stupid. Wait. average. Fair, good. What's the rating system?
I don't know. Is fair better than average? And is fair better than good?
I'd hope that if average was like a 3 out of 5, then like good is a 4 out of 5 and fair would have to be a 2 then to balance.
Yeah, but that's weird. I would think fair would be...
Oh, excellent, poor. Oh, okay, that guy got close to the camera. Poor, excellent. Oh, that guy snuck a snack in for his picture.
Ha, nice.
Poor, excellent. That guy just showed up, didn't even expect to get his picture taken.
Yeah. Well, there's supposed to be mugshots. He doesn't know why he's here.
Excellent. Poor guy. What the
I don't know why they tried to make, like, all the guys are, like, wacky and crazy, and all the girls, well, not all of them.
I don't know, yeah, that's...
Most of the girls look cute.
Oh, shit. Hey, what's up, bruh?
Yeah.
I honestly kind of just want to pick the all-average guy.
Connor, I feel like you've got...
Or is that...
Stamina.
Me? Yeah.
And strength. So that's what you should go with.
Oh, well then, no, because we think fair might be 2 out of 5.
No, I mean, like, you should look for somebody who's good at... Who's good or excellent at strength and stamina.
Oh, no, like that's the one combination they did not do.
Oh, okay, well. You're not agile. I guess stamina and ferocity would be closest then for you.
Okay, so I could either be excellent at those and poor at agility and strength, or I could be good and fair. You know, I'll just be good and fair for my sake. For my sake.
Okay.
Yeah.
And that dude looks like that dude looks like you if you got punched in the face a bunch of times.
Yeah. Just I'll flash the webcam real quick so everyone can see.
Yeah. Oh wow, yeah, that's great. Before you hit okay on this phone thing.
Yeah.
So I don't at the bottom there, bottom left button is back. The bottom right button is key?
Yeah.
What does that do?
It unlocks the phone. It's just a single button that locks it unlocks the phone. This was before people invented the idea of passcodes.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah. So, okay.
We got to the phone stage of technology and never thought of
use the sled we selected for you, or go to the garage to set up your own ride, and then head for the first race.
Setting up your own ride is gonna take forever, so...
Just go to race?
Yeah, just go to race.
Alright, we got USA, but Norway is locked, Sweden is locked, Russia's locked, Canada's locked, so I guess we're starting in the good old US of A.
Yeah, start in USA, and, just go to town. Duluth, man.
Duluth. Yeah, laps 4, competitor 7. That's 47.
Yeah. They really love you, even if their frame rate doesn't.
Yeah. How's everyone doing in chat? I feel like these are getting less and less people per stream.
Well, we got 10 people now.
Oh, do we?
Yeah.
I can't... YouTube has made it so that I can't see how many people there are and see chat at the same time now.
That's weird.
Which is sad. Okay, well, what's up to the... I see 8, but... What's up to the 8 to 10 people that are there?
Yeah, one of them is me.
One of them's me. Beast equipment? Alright, let's get this she show. Actually, apparently the music is kind of loud.
So...
I try to keep the peak around minus 30. I've seen that. It's worked out pretty well. All right.
Look at those textures just and the shadows. They're really having issues on the game.
Yeah, it's like they're trying to do motion blur. And
yeah. I mean, they're really trying. They're trying to crank up the settings, but a 360 is not strong enough to really be powerhouse.
Yeah.
Once upon a time it was, but unbelievably, the problem with this game is that it's too beautiful.
Yeah. They were too
ambitious.
Ahead of their time, yeah. This would have run flawlessly on an Xbox One or a PlayStation 4.
Or a PC 2.
Yeah, or a PC 2, but not the PC 1.
Yeah, PC 1 wasn't advanced enough. You might win this one, actually, because this is pretty much straightaways. And
Yeah, then again, you know, I started out doing really well. Can I just use boost whenever I want? No, I have to get enough boost for it to allow me to.
Yeah.
So I got boost by smacking into people. I also got boost by doing 6 stunts.
Yeah.
I guess I could have done a 6 stunt there.
You know, the best way to smack into people is to get fucking ripped.
Yeah.
It's like a perfect game for you.
Yeah. I go to the gym and I get other people involved in my workout.
Yeah.
Even if they don't want to be.
They spot for me and they're like, okay. And then you start doing like curls and they're like, that's not normally a thing that you need to spot for. And then you punch them in the face. And you say, spot for me.
Yeah. Or like I start lifting weights and I like... start spinning around, helicoptering, you know, to really push my upper body strength to the limit.
Yeah.
You know, it's got the twists.
By the way, can I say real quick, I wasn't on those episodes with Memory Card Gaming.
Of Cool Borders?
Of Cool Borders.
Yeah.
But I watched him back. He seems like a cool guy.
Yeah.
And I watched some of his videos and I was like, hey, these are really good. And it kind of disappoints me we didn't get more traffic going over there to his channel. and subscribing.
Yeah.
So that would be my request to you guys, if you could show them some support.
Yeah.
It's a really small channel. I mean, we're not huge, but like...
But like, he's got like single-digit subs.
Yeah, he's got single-digit subs when he really deserves more than that.
Yeah, I mean, he puts a lot of effort into those videos. And
yeah, and he does a good job.
Has really competent playthroughs.
Yeah. So, I mean, it's maybe a little didactic, not hilarious or anything, but that's still good, you know. It's still good content. So, if you... If you're a fan of ours and you want to show support, I would personally appreciate it if you go show him some love and don't tell him we sent you. Just go subscribe and maybe watch some videos or whatever.
Yeah.
You don't need to tell him we sent you. Just because, you know, I know if I were, you know, a small channel trying to come up in the world or whatever.
Uh-huh.
I would appreciate it, you know.
Yeah, so, yeah.
That guy's name, Marku Saijon, that looks like almost racist.
Okay, well.
You know, like his name's not Mark, it's Marku.
Well,
like, okay,
we'll move on then.
He does, they asked what kind of games he does. He does some, he's right now doing Cool Borders 2.
But he's
he does all kinds of games, I think.
Like, he really works in the PlayStation 1 genre, so he's uploaded, you know, full game playthroughs, again, cut to be, you know, skilled runs that get the highest scores in, like, Cool Borders 1, Cool Borders 2, Resident Evil.
Yeah. So, like, different stuff, but it's interesting stuff. You should check it out.
Oh, we got a new sled.
I like that you got race cash, and then the sponsor was like, here's a tip.
Yeah. I also want to advertise that it's almost April, and that means that over on I know. Over on
We didn't do anything for Steel Donut April Fool's Day.
You know what? I'll just get some audio tracks, line them up, not even sync, and just make a video. And people can see how long they last. That'll be what I'll do.
Yeah, great. Perfect.
But that over on the SSX Discord, that is the start of an event called APR April, where APR SSX 3 is all peak race. It's basically the main racing category that's not an individual track race. And it sends you down the entire mountain. And, you know, back in the day, me and some other guys competed to get the time down below 20 minutes and then below 19, 18, down to 17. And someone's got a high 16-something now. So, no, change parts. Let me check.
Do you know how much of a nightmare this is going to be? The loading for all the parts?
Your money cost. Hey. No, see, it's going better now because it shows me, like, what it's going to be. I don't have to buy it.
Oh.
You see?
Okay, yeah.
It's just performance. I did kind of like how the...
So basically they're saying, like, do you want okay or do you want good?
Yeah.
That's it, stock and performance.
Yeah, I could... up.
Maybe it's just for this... ski dude, like this snowmobile. Maybe it's like other snowmobiles, they'll be like, they'll have a lot of parts. You can even test drive. That's kind of neat.
All right, now I'll select the sled. Let's see what they gave me.
You can take a quick nap.
Yeah.
While it loads.
Jesus.
Yeah.
And it's the
same look.
So, it's the same stats, but the one they got me has 2 in acceleration and 2 in steering.
Okay.
So again, I'm wondering, maybe you should just play this game and be good and get better snowmobiles rather than try to buy parts for any specific snowmobile. I like that it's already in black and yellow, though. You know?
Is that your go-to color scheme?
For racing, it kind of is.
Okay.
But let's see the customized sled, because, you know, maybe I can make it. Maybe, let's see what, you know, because, like, also green and red is kind of what I want. But, oh no, not if they're going to have to, like, reload the snowmobile. Oh my god.
It's because it's composed of, like, 30 parts. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, God. Paint sides.
And you have to color each part separately.
Oh. Oh. Every time you guys bitch about Anthem or that other game that starts with an A that came out
recently. I forgot Anthem existed, and I think everyone else did too.
God, there's two games that both start with an A that came out really recently.
Apex Legends?
Yeah, I always forget one or the other.
Here's the thing. Apex Legends is supposed to be really good, and Anthem's supposed to be really bad.
Paint details. Okay, no, those already defaulted. So paint seat. I don't think it's actually... You know what? I'm just gonna... Oh, damn it. I tried to... Oh, wait! I think I just sequence broke by just selecting yes and getting the fuck out of there. I think I skipped some of the loading.
It finished loading while it was, yeah.
What's the difference? Do I have to pick one?
You want to know, you want to know something though?
What?
I think it looked better in yellow and black.
Well, you know what? We're going green and red.
Okay, well, here we go.
We've got to stay with this, okay?
Yeah,
it took way too long.
Yeah, that took way too long. Okay.
You know, let's dress our rider then.
Okay.
Wait, what?
What?
Oh. Okay, well.
Okay, so there's just presets. And they load really quickly.
Ah, look at that. Okay, fuck it. Let's go to a race. I guess we're back in the U.S., and now we're taking
United Movie Makers, the game is competent, but runs very poorly on the 360.
Oh, yeah. What's up, United Movie Makers?
That is my summary.
Yeah, you will quickly see that when I get into gameplay, the frame rate drops to like 20 FPS.
Yep.
If that.
Yep.
Oh, look at that.
Ugh.
You don't even need to, like, be going. You can already see it happening. Just... What? It seriously looks like the game is emulating itself on the system it's supposed to be running on. Does that make any sense? Like, I'm seeing shadow issues.
The game was released in 2009.
Oh my god, that's so late.
Mm-hmm.
To be having this problem. I mean, both consoles had been out for years by that point. Borderlands 1 came out in 2009.
Well, I mean, yeah, I guess it's true. Then again, comparing Borderlands 1 to this game, I think is kind of a rough comparison, because while Borderlands 1 didn't really... I wouldn't say it revolutionized the gaming world as far as like gameplay. I love Borderlands 1, but it didn't go super far out there, right? The Borderlands series and all of Gearbox's work, what they're really good at is technical, like behind the scenes lighting innovations and things like that. So, you know, it just so happens that this game was produced by a bunch of people who don't know how to do any of that.
And yeah, okay.
They just applied probably like maximum PC settings and just went, yeah, okay, that's good enough. Or they just straight ported it from the PS3 and then like didn't account for the difference in architecture and just went, eh, good enough.
Okay, what game was setting the world on fire with its graphics in 2009?
With its graphics?
Yeah, I want, like, a comparison.
In 2009, let me just,
10 years ago, what was the cream of the crop?
Best
game.
best games list of 2009.
Best game.
Arkham Asylum came out in 2009.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That looked great.
Yeah, and that played great across all platforms.
Yeah, Modern Warfare 2.
Okay.
ODST.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see, Fear 2 looked alright. My boy Prototype came out that year.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Let me see Metacritic's best games of 2009. See if they have a category for, like...
graphics.
Yeah. Great graphics.
Great graphics. Great gameplay.
Yeah.
Whoever wins this race gets better reception, folks.
Mm-hmm. Uncharted 2 came out that year.
It's actually kind of crazy how old the Uncharted series is, the original trilogy. Like, Uncharted 2 came out 10 years ago, not Uncharted 1. Uncharted 1 came out like 12 years ago.
Ugh, this just lists games by console instead of... I'm trying to, like... I don't know what website to go to.
any other game, it has a better frame rate than this game. Can we just say that?
Yeah, pretty much.
You really hope this isn't on hard? I mean, this is the second race people would do. I'm sure it will get tougher.
Yeah. I mean, well, earlier you were playing single race and you got your ass whooped, so...
Yeah, I got my butt kicked.
Yeah, so it might be the case that that is set to, like, medium difficulty and this is all easy.
Yeah, maybe it's like Destiny. Was Destiny 1 the game where when you loaded up multiplayer, you actually played bots for, like, the first five matches?
I didn't know that. I didn't know.
Some game. You actually play bots, and so you think you're, like, really good at the game. You know,
and then you actually fight against
real people. Hooks you in that first hour because you basically wreck bots.
Huh.
And what is the heart animation signifying?
That's how much adrenaline you have. Once you fill that meter, you get boost, and you can use boost to go fast.
I can fill that up by interacting with the competition, bumping into them, or doing sick tricks. However, since I just fly ahead of my competition, I can really only get it from doing tricks, and there were not a lot of trick opportunities.
Trent Tennyson. Oh, it looks like we got some siblings down there at the
looks
bottom.
Looks like the Bontico group didn't do so hot. Return to menus, yeah. Oh, I can change the camera angle. Oh, be aware that the first-person view is not for people with motion sickness.
So if you have motion sickness, stop playing their game.
Oh, jeez. I unlocked, like, the start of a bunch of other stuff.
Oh, okay.
Congratulations on your first place. I mean, but, you know, HDMI through the Elgato does, you know, when it's actually running at a normal frame rate, it looks pretty nice.
Yeah.
Try out some stunts with your new MXZ Adrenaline. Wow, sponsors only gave us $26 there.
Wow. What an asshole.
See, so I could choose the sled, and alright, the MX Adrenaline gives me slightly more speed, so sure. Alright, guys, basically... Okay, go take a bathroom break, because it takes way too goddamn long. Oh, and it goes back to yellow and black. And you know what? We'll stay there. We'll stay in yellow and black, because, you know, as Blank Tester said, it looks better that way.
Yeah, yellow and black, Venom black.
Yeah. And it's, I unlocked, I just unlocked a dark green outfit, though.
Oof, yeah,
But, yeah, whatever. Alright, let's go to race. So, it looks like... Oh! Something at the very bottom of Canada opened up. Air Masters. Max time, reach, score. Okay, so it'll be a tricking event. You know what? Now that there's one more other person in chat, I want a real quick flash. Boo! And,
oh my God.
See if, did you like me with the webcam? You know, because webcam, face cam, attracts the viewers. I've got man tits.
That's pretty good. Yeah. I do like tits.
Yeah.
I'm a huge boob fan.
Yeah. You know what? How about I just do the webcam for one whole event?
Yeah, okay, do that.
All right.
See how people feel about webcam.
All right, what's up, everybody? I'm Insetik. Yeah, it's a little far away because it's on top of my monitor. But, yeah, this is me with the webcam. I am going to play this. Oh, we got some hoops. We got Hoops Barkley. Oh, wait, I hit the A button on accident and he kind of jumped.
Oh, interesting. Okay.
So that's how I was supposed to, like, actually, like...
Get air. Okay.
I wish the game would allow me to look at the controls.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Bar
oh,
hop?
Shit. Some of these hoops are so high.
Yeah, but I also jumped high. See, yeah. Like, I got boost because I was actually able to fill this all the way up.
Big air!
Oh, let me go for a flip. Oh, that was... Shout out to you, BMX. Hopefully you saw that. Oh!
Oh my God.
Ooh, hopefully you didn't see the what happened second, but you saw the what happened first. That's all I can describe that as.
Yeah.
Am I supposed to go through all these hoops? I mean,
You're supposed to get at least some of them.
I mean, it was mainly about the score, right?
Yeah.
Like the score of tricking? Oh, but that one hoop did go away. So maybe I am supposed to get the hoops.
Hey, Connor, I have an idea for your webcam.
Yeah?
What if you were to reduce the webcam size all the way till it was just your face and then put it right on top of the writer?
Oh.
Like right on top of the writer's head.
Okay, hold on.
So that it's just going to be a little bit difficult, I'm assuming.
Yeah.
But it would be pretty great, I think. And you just have to keep your head exactly in one place.
Like, kind of like that?
Perfect. That's going to draw the views.
Yeah.
100%.
All right.
People are looking at the gameplay. They're looking at you.
Yeah, yeah.
They don't have to miss either.
Oh, shit. What was that? Oh, B lets you look behind you. Okay.
Oh my
How's
God.
This? Is this good? Is it working?
You know, it's not really sticking right on top of his head.
I mean, I'm sorry, guys. I'm
he's
trying.
Moving around. Yeah, no, he's moving
Fuck.
Around. You're staying in one place.
But...
It's pretty good, though. I like it.
When it works, it works? That's what you're saying?
Oh, you know, Jay Bala was saying, how about above the heart? I was thinking, actually, maybe below the heart, but above the heart could work, too. I was thinking on top of the writer's head might make it seem like you're in the game.
Yeah, know? Yeah, yeah. Like, I'm busting a sick trick, but... All
yeah.
Right.
It'd be very realistic. You got a ring.
Yeah. I guess yeah. Is it about the ring? Because I don't know. It says stud bonus at the bottom.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, that ring reappeared. So...
Okay.
So, no, it is just about stunts.
Okay. So the rings are optional.
Oh, shit. You know what? I'm going to move the fucking... I'm going to change
yeah.
this back.
No. Don't change it back. Put it above the... In the top right corner.
Top right?
Yeah, top right corner. Let's try that out.
Can I...
You don't
can
have
I,
to... Cause... You can make it a little bit bigger.
Yeah,
want,
can I extend the view? Please?
Yeah. So that you have some space to move around a little bit.
Yeah. Alt. I was, yeah, and kind of put me in the middle.
Yeah, you gotta move it out and scrunch out, and yeah, there we go. Oh, perfect.
Okay. Yeah, because yeah, normally I'm, actually, I'm kind of, you know, I'm sorry, guys. Why am I apologizing? There, we'll just make it like a square. And
yeah, I think a square is good.
It'll be good.
Squarish. Yeah, that's pretty good.
All right. Well, I wasted a lot of time. Can I restart this? Yes. At least it lets me restart.
Well, every time you get a ring, I think it gives you more time, actually.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, I think so.
Okay, well, we'll circle around and we'll get a ring. We'll see.
Look at that. Whoa.
Whoa, whoa.
It's like a real Let's Player now. That's amazing. I've never felt so alive.
Yeah, wow.
Actually, I've felt more alive.
Yeah, don't try to tell me this is the most alive you've ever felt.
Yeah.
Wow, that ring is, like, not lined up with any of the jumps. I feel like I'm taking all these jumps, like, backwards. Oh, well, no, here
yeah,
we go.
Yeah, I mean, it's kind of an open space, so you can take them either way.
Oh, I landed that
oh,
backflip.
Oh, shit!
Oh, yeah! Woo! I got it.
All right. Another achievement.
Let's turn around.
So let's make that your goal. Wipe out from your recent achievements Skyrim. Just get enough achievements to make it so...
That Skyrim is not my recent
Skyrim is not your most recent achievements.
Alright, there's a ring, like... Here? Like...
Oh, how the hell are you supposed to get that?
I was supposed to come at it from...
Yeah, you must come at it from this this turn, and then...
So am I getting more time?
I didn't see. When you get another ring, I'll...
Well, let me go for a front flip.
Yeah.
All right, is that an achievement? Yeah!
All right. Yeah. All right, here we go. Going for this ring.
All right, I went right through it.
And... Nope, no more time.
Damn. So... Yeah. Oh, shit, that's backflip. Shit. Of course, in Setic's Law, he will always gravitate towards, like, remembering the longest taking tricks instead of remembering, like, tricks that he can actually do.
You know?
Shit. Yeah,
I didn't read that as heel clicker. I read that as heelk licker. And I was like, what's a heelk?
You know, I kind of thought this would be easier than it is, but... When you only get, like, 100 points per trick.
I guess that's why you go for the rings. You got a stunt bonus for each ring you go through.
Goddamn, backflips are, like, fucking impossible. Okay.
They're dangerous as hell.
Yeah, yeah.
You gotta be straight on or you're gonna turn, like, crazy.
Yeah, yeah. Can I do the D-pad? You know what? Okay. Okay, this is serious now.
Serious time?
Serious time, yeah.
I keep forgetting you have a face cam.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
It's been a while since I've seen your doughy, pasty face. I guess it's interesting that your face is both doughy and pasty.
Yeah, yeah.
Ugh.
But you love it, all the same.
By the
right,
way,
right. You love my face?
Sure, whatever. I might actually miss our Sunday stream for Steel Donut.
Okay. No, 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 no. Sorry, what? Yeah, okay. Oh, my God. Okay, yes.
Wow.
You might
wow.
miss.
Wow.
You
Holy
might miss
shit.
The Sunday stream for the Steel Donut. I was listening.
That was incredible. Because my mom's coming in town.
Oh.
So.
That's not a jump.
Nah, it's nothing. It's just like a nothing. They pretend it's a jump, but then turns out, nope, nothing.
Okay. Ring scored. Alright,
The J-Ball says the Venn diagram for doughy and pasty is a massive cross-section. I don't know about that.
You used a lot of strange sounds to make that.
Yeah, that was me not being sure.
But
I was hedging my bets.
Hedging your bets, yeah.
I just don't. I don't know. I feel like doughy, like pasty.
Oh, what?
Kind of implies a sort of wetness, I think. And doughy does not. Doughy is more like a doughy.
Yeah. Oh. Yes. It describes itself.
Ooh. Can you do what's it called? Let's see. A front flip, not a flip, a roll.
I do not believe so. I think sideways is just
is just gonna turn you.
Is just a trick.
Oh.
Like, let me try. Yeah, like Superman Sea Crab. Oh wait, what?
Hey!
Hey, Lamau.
So, did you need to get your stunt bonus above a 3,000?
I think so.
Okay.
I think that's what did it, and not the ring.
Oh man, United Movie Makers asked the real question. Can you do an 1800 while parked?
No, I think only Blank Tester could do that.
Yeah, well, I can't do it in a vehicle.
And also, I just want to cut this off at the pass. Does it sound like I am saying what I am saying when I am saying it? Because I had to play around with the delay settings for a lot of things.
I can check that. Let me see.
Blah, blah, blah. This is a test. Blah, blah, blah.
Yeah, that looks right.
Okay, cool. Congratulations on your tryout, your blah, blah, blah. Okay, well, all the video syncs perfectly. That's good. That's good. Cause
and they can hear me, right?
Yeah, like... yeah. I've made sure of that. Okay. I'm not talking to no one, right?
Or I don't know. You have very quiet fans. They'll come in, and we'll ask them questions, and they will say nothing.
Well, yeah.
So, all right. I'll be like, hey, how's everybody doing? Nothing.
Nothing.
Or like, what do you guys think about the webcam? BMX says he can't hear me.
No, I'm seeing in OBS.
Let me...
Wait, what the fuck? Oh. Oh.
Yeah, okay, so they're just goofing on you.
Okay, they're just goofing.
Okay, your fans are the fucking worst. Only time they speak is when they want to goof on us.
All right. Well,
instead of just like answering our goddamn questions.
Yeah, or like, I don't know.
Y'all are little shits, you know that?
All right. Oh shit, it's time for a bloodbath in this blood bowl.
Do it. You know what?
First person cam.
Oh. But that's not for the motion sick.
Oh, well, okay, motion sick people stay away. Oh shit, that AI just got wrecked.
Actually, I think it'd be worse for motion sick people if it wasn't a slideshow.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, as a slideshow, it's not so bad.
Yeah, I got my boost up pretty well by, of course, I also don't know this track at all, so that's kind of...
Yeah, this might have been a mistake. You stomped an opponent without even looking.
Yeah, I stomped the Nards.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is squirrely. And not just because I'm on ice. Baby! I'm about to put these noobs on ice! That's all I came up with. Jesus Christ. See, now I'm suddenly getting my shit wrecked. Like, you get to...
Because you went back from first person.
You get to... Oh, you're right.
Yeah.
I gotta go first. I gotta go first person to really reap the benefits. Oh, God. I'm glad... Oh, man.
I actually remember this track, kind of, from the PS3 version.
I'm never gonna get my snowmobile license at this rate.
And I think on the PS3 version there was more, like, snow fog to, like, block the distance, which might be why the game ran better.
Huh.
It might be just as poorly optimized for the PS3, but they added fog to mask that.
Yeah, maybe. Oh, Jesus. Now that I've gotten these tires in the way, they're not gonna be out of the way.
Yeah, you might want
to start. Whoa! I just got launched.
Nice.
Also, because of my bad lamp placement, people can barely see me.
Well, I mean, that's what happens. Lamps are for the weak.
Well, are you calling me weak?
I guess I didn't mean to, but that's how it came out. Yeah, I'm gonna stick with it.
Oh, I thought I crashed. I kind of want to restart.
Yeah, just restart, dude.
I've given my Amazon Echo a couple new commands.
Yeah.
To make here for me, like I have a, I was like programming some routines, so now I have one that instead of me having to turn on the lights and then turn them off again, instead it just gives me 60 seconds of light and then it'll turn off on its own.
Okay.
So like if I'm sitting in the dark and I'm like I need to go somewhere. So I just need like
whoa.
Huh?
What
happened?
I don't know. I was holding right trigger. I still am. I'm holding right trigger and I'm going backwards. Game.
Wait, is that just I think it's the physics, man. Is your controller busted?
No, cuz now I'm going the right way.
I think it just like lost connection to your input. Did you like were you holding it the whole time without letting it go at all?
Yes.
Yeah, so I'm thinking what happened was at some point it just lost connection to your controller and then like you still holding it and so it was like okay, well, this is the neutral position.
Shit, that fucked me.
Yeah, I mean, you just restart again.
You know, I'll pick a different event if this doesn't work out.
But yeah, it just gives me like 60 seconds of light and then it turns off on its own. And that's really handy. Because like, sometimes it's like, I just need to get up and go get a drink of water. And
yeah.
I don't want to have to say all that shit.
So you're like, Alexa, 60 seconds or something.
Yeah, well, I say, Alexa, give me some light. And
initiate light protocol.
Because of the way I have Alexa set up now, sometimes she doesn't hear me. So I think I'm gonna need to like move her again, but
dang.
That's alright.
Dang, this is the future that sci-fi could never have predicted.
Yeah,
that we've got artificial AI, but they're in the wrong corner of the room so they can't hear you.
Right, yeah, it's supposed to be able to hear me from wherever, even while I'm shouting at my computer.
Yeah, you're on the dock of your spaceship, and you're talking to
screaming
your AI.
Screaming at it, like, hey, get me a drink, bitch!
You're
and
talking
like,
to your AI, but you're just out of range, so the connection's kind of spotty.
Exactly. I also have a whole bunch of really interesting answers for her.
For the meaning of life?
Yeah. Like, I don't know if they'll be able to hear her if I say something.
You could give it a try.
All right, Alexa, what's your favorite thing?
When you swallow someone whole, that's called
lore. Oh God.
Yeah.
That's
Alexa, what's your darkest secret?
Oh no. What have you done with her?
I love it. I tried to bore you once while you slept, but I couldn't fit your tubby lard ass down my throat. Maybe when you shed some weight, you dig.
Wow.
Yeah, she's kind of a bitch.
Yeah, you sounds like you should shed some weight so she could bore you.
Yeah, with her slippery robot throat.
Yeah, slippery robot tongue.
Yeah. I mean, she ain't wrong. I do need to shed some weight.
Yeah, I'm...
Dude, today at the gym, I had my personal best. Burned 780 calories, my dude.
Dude, I'm putting on weight, man. I'm addicted to those freaking Kit Kat minis, man.
Oh, man.
I know. I swear to God, they've put 10 pounds on me just alone.
Yeah, I can believe that.
Yeah.
You should probably stop smoking them.
I know.
Oh, but you know what? Maybe start smoking them. Because then you'll get that chocolate aroma, but you won't get the calories, because you'll also be dying of smoke inhalation.
Oh, United Movie Makers has a point that now you could see that I'm actually gaming. And
right.
Not,
that's
like,
how we know you're not... This isn't pre-recorded.
Yeah,
and you're cheating.
Yeah. I went from getting wrecked to dominating that event.
He's not eating more minis to compensate that they're smaller. He's eating more minis because he's a big lard ass.
Can am.
Before he didn't eat any, and then he opened his mouth and started inhaling them.
Yeah. The terrain and pit challenge is no trouble for you. Long tracks are great for cross-country, so use your new MXZ Renegade sled next time. Oh, I didn't even get a sponsor for that one.
Wow.
Oh, what's up, Jay Bala?
Yeah, I'm not a gaming master because of my spinning feats, because those are unrelated. I'm a gaming master because I'm really very, very good at video games. But then I have spinning feats, specifically one feat that I can spin at spin 1800 degrees
right.
in standing position. And that is the one feat I can do.
Oh man, dude, this is like a speed in black bullet, baby.
Dang.
It's got good grip, but like no steering. It's
perfect.
This was good for cross country.
Like good for Insetik.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, dude, and then I'm going to leave the garage, and I'm going to go back to my all-black outfit, baby.
Dressed in all-black,
like in all-black.
In all-black.
Like in all-black.
Yeah.
All right, what do we unlock in Sweden? Snow
you
cross?
Do you want to get Matt?
Is Matt around?
I mean, he's green on Discord.
I guess see if he's down.
Around?
Nordic National. You think you so important. That's the only line I've really heard from a song. You don't think you're so important.
Incense only interests me because of cool incense burners. Eh. My mom burns incense when she prays. You know, she's Hindu, so she'll like light one in the morning and let it burn down.
Yeah,
pretty much every day. So, you know, we go through a lot of incense. We went through a lot of incense when my mom lived here.
Yeah. Oh, I live here, shit!
I don't waste my money on incense. I waste my money on. Burgers.
Yeah, how are you doing though? You seem like you seem to be doing all right.
Oof, man.
Oh.
Recently? No, I mean I'm doing okay. It's just like recently I've been really tired.
Oh.
You know, like my sleep. You know, every few weeks I get into kind of a bad like sleep cycle. You know.
Yeah.
And so like recently it's been like I took a nap earlier, just because I really felt like I had to. But then like. I've been more productive-ish. Ish. I've at least been more motivated.
I've slept like shit the last couple days because I always, like, get literally too bored to want to do anything around, like, 7 p.m. And so I go lay down. And, of course, that's a time where, like, if you fall asleep, then you're always waking up at, like, 10 or 11.
And, you know, I tried to stick my energy, I tried to maintain my energy for, like, politics, and, like, at this point, politics has worn me down, like, I'm just so fucking tired of it, it's just, constantly bad news, and, it just makes me so tired, and so, like, the amount of energy that I had for politics, I'm so worn down that, like, now I don't know what to do with my time because I don't really watch gaming channels that much anymore, you know? And I don't, like, I used to watch Speedy, I used to watch,
like Vanoss.
I haven't watched either of those guys in, like, a year. I mean, I have hobbies. It's just that all my hobbies kind of rely on other people. So, like, I do D&D, I do I'm not gonna do BMX, I'm overweight, dude, I'm trying to lose weight. And I'm not doing chips in a bottle because my hands are... When I get nervous, my hands shake.
What about dicks in a bottle?
Dicks in a bottle... I mean, sticking my dick in a bottle sounds good until my dick gets stuck and then I have to saw it out.
I
DM two different campaigns. I'm playing in a campaign. I'm on these streams. Like, sometimes, like, at nights, I feel like I'm spread too thin. But during the day, I'm so fucking bored. You know, and like
I thought you had your IT thing and got
yeah,
customers.
I mean, like I don't get a call every day. That's the thing.
Fuck.
Like some days I get a call and some days I just don't.
You know, I didn't want to yeah, push you, but yeah, it, sometimes it seems like, oh, it's, you know, like I'm out all day actually handling calls. And
yeah, like some days it's just like deads. Like last week it was basically deadsies all week.
Well,
thanks, BMX. I actually am self-employed.
Yeah, he's... Dude, BMX.
I run an IT business.
We're talking about him going on call. That implies a job.
Yeah. That said, maybe I should get another job. Maybe I should get, like, a job somewhere else. I was thinking about, you know, I was thinking about, like, whether I wanted to go back to school or whatever at some point. And I think maybe what I should do is, I was talking to Zax about this. And I want to get your thoughts, too. Do you think I would do good at, like, a marketing degree? I feel like I would.
I mean, you're...
Like, I'm a smooth talker. You're very
personable. You know, you're...
Yeah, I've got charisma.
Oh, my God. I've done the same thing twice. This track, man.
Man, yeah, those trees really blind you for
everything. Like, what's coming up? Like, maybe lap three I'll remember all that shit that I just crashed into, because it seems like I catch up and then I get fucked again.
Yeah.
Or maybe I'm going too fast. Maybe I should, like...
I think speed might be the problem.
Yeah, maybe I should, like...
Well, here's the thing. You've got good grip, so on the ground, you're good. But, like, your steering is awful, and in the air, you've got, like, a ton of speed going into every turn. So maybe something with more something with
less
more steering
speed, yeah,
and less speed, you know. Maybe just upgrade this instead of switching things. Upgrade your steering with a part.
Oh yeah, I guess we'll see the parts. God damn it! I'm like so fucking dark. It's like. The webcam is barely...
I mean, you can get up and move the lamp if you want.
No, I actually really can't.
Oh.
It's by my bed.
I mean, can't you just turn the lamp? Like, turn it towards you?
It's...
Yeah, United Movie Maker says it's not that dark. I don't think you're that... I mean...
Okay.
I mean, you're pretty light-skinned, so it doesn't really matter.
I can improve streamers... my steering by one.
Okay, yeah, try that.
No, I'd rather, if I can only improve it by one, I'd rather get something, you know, I'll do this, and then I'll just pick a different track.
Okay.
Or wait, track, literally track.
Ha!
Got him. Yeah, I'll pick a different track.
Oh, I've got some,
Yeah, I see, like, I don't know. I'm gonna say I don't want to talk about it, and then I'm gonna try and talk about it, but you've got hobbies that rely on other people. I've got hobbies where, like, if you're not around, I'm basically boned. You know, like, I get one thing in mind. I have to do these, so... You know what? I'm just gonna swap.
Go to Sweden, meet Yellow.
Just gonna swap my fucking sled. But like, I get so set on a single thing I want to do that if that falls through, especially recently, like I feel like my depression has gotten worse, and I have not. Necessarily sadness, depression, but just lack of
motivation,
lack of involvement. So if you know, like yesterday or 2 days ago, or no, it was yesterday, where I wanted to record for Insetik, but then Blank Tester is like, oh, it's D&D night, and my plans were just done. I had no idea what to do with my time.
Yeah.
Like, we talked about this last game where the game was like that Supercross Superstar game where the game was a pile of shit and we wanted to end it early and I was like, I don't know what to swap this to. You know, I didn't think about that. No cheating.
What?
I was going slower. Speed.
You were cutting across the track.
Yeah, but it was making me go super slow.
Fuck. Still a shortcut.
But
oh, did you just get away with cheating?
Oh, I stomped an opponent.
Nice.
But every time you stomp an opponent, every time you interact with someone, you get tossed around so much that you don't really come out ahead. Oh, and he stomped me.
Yeah, you kind of have to...
Dude, this is like ATV Off-Road Fury all over again.
Yeah.
Or Off-Road Fury 2. I remember these tracks from the PS3. I think this is where I got stuck as well.
Mm.
Because it's like the AI actually ramps it up.
That's... Well, I was going to say good, but...
I'm not good at these snowmobile games. Like, we saw Snowmoto Racing Freedom or whatever that was, where I just got destroyed on some of those tracks. And this game where I'm getting dominated, like, after four races. Like, I don't know. I'm not good at snowmobile racing, I guess.
Question. Do you have,
It's the problem where, and I will let you finish yours thing. It's the problem where I do not remember lap after lap after lap what's coming up, so I get blindsided by the same stuff. Like, I work in downhill-focused games or long, singular-levels games a lot better than lap-based games.
Yeah, I don't remember lap-to-lap stuff either.
But Aria, what were you gonna
The only time me? I remember lap-to-lap stuff is if I've played the lap, or played the track, like a ton of times.
Yeah, like, I can play Mario Kart and go, okay, I know what's coming up.
Right, but like, if it's like, I just have to beat this event and I feel no investment to actually, like, come back and play this again and again and again, I'm never gonna fucking remember it.
Yeah, like, watch. I'm gonna fly into that thing a third time. I guarantee it. Or, no, I think it was right there, so I actually didn't, but...
United Movie Makers asked, did you do point-to-point in ATV4? I missed that stream.
I think I did one.
Oh. What I was going to ask was, do you have a copy of any of the Halo games for 360 or Xbox?
I have the Halo 2 multiplayer map pack.
But you don't have Halo itself.
I mean, I could buy it easily.
Because, like, I set up my Xbox in my room, and I was looking through my games and my brother's games. Together we have Halo 1, Halo 2, Halo 3, Halo 4, Halo 5.
Oh, yeah. I mean, when I come home...
Halo Reach, Halo ODST, Halo Anniversary. And I was like, God damn, I have a whole fucking collection.
I mean, when I come back to KC, I'll be able to get Halo 2... Like, Halo 1, 2, 3, ODST,
Reach. Yeah, you should
Reach.
Get those again. And,
I never bought Halo 4.
Yeah.
Oh, see, I just made that same mistake. But,
you should see if you can cut that corner. Because I have a feeling you probably can.
I'm interacting a lot with this AI. But,
AI is a bunch of...
You were going to ask something a long time
ago. That was what I was going to ask.
Oh.
If you had Halo. Just because I was thinking, like, you got to play those again. And in fact, when Master Chief Collection comes to PC... We should do, like, a
co-op.
Co-op Reach playthrough again.
Or just a...
Well, yeah, I mean, Reach is coming first.
Yeah,
so.
Yeah. But then, like, you know, I remember one time during college when I came back, you know, Sean and I just sat down and did a co-op, like, Halo 1 anniversary playthrough.
Hell yeah, dude. The good old days.
Oh my god, some shit went flying with...
God, yeah, wow, right. Somebody exploded.
So this corner you think I can cut?
I think you can cut this
corner.
Nope,
you can't. Or maybe I cut it too much.
Yeah, I think with a slightly less cutting, you might actually be able to do that.
I think if it brings up the out of bounds thing, it's going to penalize you no matter what.
Yeah, probably.
What the fuck? I just, like, went hyper fast.
Yeah, what was that?
Like, it's like...
boosting, right?
No. I can't boost because I can't do any fucking tricks.
Yeah.
It's like the game actually hit 30 frames per second for a little bit, and I got so, like, shook that I just, you know, didn't control my guy in time.
Yeah, it actually seems like the game is running slightly smoother than it was initially. Or maybe I'm just used to it now.
Yeah, I think you're just used to it now.
Yeah, when you crash, it's really, really bad. But...
wow, within the span of, like, one race, I went from dominating to getting dominated. Just...
United Movie Maker said the physics in this game is jank, and honestly, you just need the last three words of that. Game is jank.
Game is jank. This game, I didn't see it stand out in any way. It got like 5 out of 10, 6 out of 10s across the board. I'm making a new mistake. A new mistake all three laps now.
I'll say this, the snow effects on the ground look kind of neat. Like the way it leaves trails.
Why does everyone jump?
You should jump too.
I have to. Yeah.
Maybe that's why.
God, they flew out of their way to break me that time.
Wow, Jesus Christ, yeah.
What the fuck? Why can't I jump suddenly?
Maybe,
there we
try
go.
Try to just wreck them at the beginning.
Oh, I've stomped and thrashed and stomped and
Jesus
I actually
Christ,
did.
Yeah,
I think I just turned into a mass murderer.
Yeah, well, at least
Or a mass manslaughterer.
No, I mean it was murder. I just don't know if it was mass, because it was only two people.
Do they count murder of the first, second, third degree, like burn victims, where it's like. Where it's like,
in some places, first-degree murder is murder, and then second-degree murder is manslaughter, and then other places they just call them murder and manslaughter. But I don't think
there's
a
third-degree murder?
I don't think so. Let me look that up.
God damn it. I was in it. I was in the competition, and then just two mistakes in a row, and now I'm way too far back to make any headway. This is pissing me off. And see, it's like, instead it, go play something you want to play. And I have no idea what to switch to.
Third degree murder, okay. I guess in some places, third degree murder is when you kill someone, but you didn't mean to kill them, but you did mean to cause them harm. So, like, if I were punching the shit out of you on purpose, but you died as a result. And I didn't intend to kill you, I just meant to punch you.
I feel like that's how I'm gonna go out, cause like
what me being punching you in the face?
Yeah, and then dying.
What about me? Do I die?
Game.
I feel like I would just die
game.
Of
game,
exhaustion.
game. Accept my inputs, game. You're accepting my side to side. You're not accepting my right trigger.
That's super weird. Is your right trigger dying?
I hope not. This is the controller that came with the console.
Did you buy a new one? Or
no, I bought it refurbished.
Hmm. Usually refurbs are fine.
Maybe I overheated or something? Like, literally my snowmobile, not...
Oh, yeah, that could be something. There might be some mechanic like that. Honestly, a game like this, I can imagine them sticking some stupid mechanic in. Oh.
I just gave up on that one. I'm gonna give this.
Wait, I really wanted to see whether you were gonna cut that corner properly. Because it said you were out of bounds, but sometimes it just says you're out of bounds and then goes, oh, never mind. Is there a drift button?
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm hitting, every time you see me kind of swing my back end out, I'm hitting left trigger.
Huh. Weird.
No, I mean, not really that weird.
It's just weird that, like, I don't know, how would you even control that on a snowmobile? Can you drift on a snowmobile?
I don't know.
Like in real life?
Can the... I don't know. Chat?
Anybody who's ridden snowmobiles?
Yeah, anyone rides snowmobiles?
Because I would have thought they'd be kind of squirrely and just kind of go on their own. And, like, if you're sliding, because it's snow and ice, not because it's... I don't know.
Yeah, they just kind of go on their own, you know, you gotta tame them like bulls.
Yeah.
Or like horses. You gotta feed a
snowmobile... Or like dogs.
Yeah, you gotta feed a snowmobile to earn its trust.
Mm-hmm. And the only reason it loves you is because you give it food.
Otherwise, it'll just run away from you. Or run you over.
Yeah.
Both are.
I mean, that was the same. That was the same way my dad was for the longest time.
Yeah.
We'd like if we let the backyard gate open, he would just bolt.
Yeah, yeah. Every time you passed cars on the street, like he'd try to.
Dad would not stop yelling at them.
Yeah. Sometimes he'd try to like chase them down.
Chase them down, or just like yell. You know, he's yelling at him. He's biting at it, nipping at my heels, and I'm like, "Hey, hey, calm down."
Yeah. In that one really viral video, your dad actually ripped the license plate off of a vehicle.
I mean, that was impressive.
Yeah, I know.
Well, it was only he did it with his hands, obviously, because he's a human.
Right, right.
It would be weird if he did it with anything else.
Yes, yes. Because he's a human. I don't even know why I specified. Or a horse, or
I mean, a horse doing it with hands would also be pretty impressive.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
And horrifying, but
yeah, I mean.
I mean, you remember Future Glue.
Right, right.
He could speak and had human hands.
Right, right. I mean, things can be impressive and horrifying at the same time. I saw That's a true. GIF of, like, a colony of ants form a bridge to attack a wasp's nest on a roof.
That's awesome.
Like, straight up form a bridge of themselves. So other ants of their colony could cross it and kick
I wonder
ass.
How they, like, I wonder how they eventually, like, got... the bridge back, you know, like they eventually have to break that structure. So does that mean an entire arm of ants is swinging down to like smack into the building or whatever? Like, I don't know.
Yeah, maybe.
That's pretty cool. Like, how do they deconstruct that bridge safely? Do they deconstruct it safely?
I don't know. Whoa, the sponsors loved us that time. You know, I'm going to try that other race with this because, once again, it's like I straight went Matrix mode. I was getting my ass kicked, and then I said one more time, and I just pulled out ahead, and I never looked
maybe,
back.
Maybe, do you have an Xbox Kinect hooked up? Because maybe it's listening for you to give up, and then it goes, okay, yeah, let's give it to him.
It's got dynamic difficulty. If I lose 10 times in a row, it cranks it down to very easy.
I don't think it's even dynamic in that way. I think it's dynamic in the way that it's waiting for you to give up, and then it goes, okay, yeah. We're just trying to give you, like, a sense of despair before giving you some false hope again so we can give you despair again.
Yeah, yeah.
That would be pretty cool.
But yeah, Ski-Doo Snowmobile Challenge. How are you guys doing?
They won't answer that. Your fans suck. They only talk to goof on us instead of answering our goddamn questions.
And United Movie
They're
Makers.
A little shits, except for United Movie Makers. He's a cool guy. But like everybody else is just a bunch of ass.
I don't know, sometimes BMX talks a lot.
Yeah, he talks about playing BMX games. He doesn't... And he goofs on you instead of answering a goddamn question.
I think it's a sign that we need to get that Borderlands playthrough started, you know?
Yeah, maybe.
We need to get rid of the extreme sports fans and bring in the, shooting fans.
You know, actually, since Borderlands Mask of Mayhem is apparently going to announce tomorrow, maybe that's a good reason to start the playthrough.
Yeah, I don't think we're ready, though. I mean, unless you were talking about a different playthrough.
No, I was talking about the elemental thing.
Oh my god, I just did a 360.
Yeah, that was pretty cool.
But... like we've got like three different ideas for who our third person is gonna be, you know.
Who are the three ideas?
Like Tyler or Alan or
oh yeah, I forgot about Alan.
Fox,
yeah.
Or Fox. Tyler is out at PAX this week.
Yeah.
Alan, I don't
I haven't
know.
Even talked to Alan about.
Yeah, you just saw him online. And is Fox back from Japan?
Yeah, Fox is back.
now I'm back from Japan and I'm feeling pretty great.
These bitches eating out of my hand like Taipei.
Yeah. At the red light district, they call me Hung Dong.
Yeah.
I gotta recite that verse. You know, I can't believe it, but I'm actually doing better with the slower vehicle just because I'm not getting as much air.
Yeah.
Like, this is kind of what I thought would happen.
Hang time seems to be your downfall.
Yeah.
Which actually makes this less of an extreme sports game and more of a racing game.
Yeah, but you could do tricks in it.
Yeah, sure.
So it passes the Insetik and Blank Tester bar.
Yeah. Can you do tricks? That, yes? Okay, cool.
Yeah, it's extreme enough for us to play.
Yeah. I mean, maybe you should play Vanquish.
Can you do tricks kind of, in Vanquish?
You can do, like, flips and stuff, but, like, it's all part of your movement. So, like, you'll always do, like, a kind of flip when you stop boosting on the ground.
That's pretty extreme.
Also, the thing you're boosting in is your suit.
Yeah.
You're wearing, like, have you seen Vanquish gameplay?
Yes, I have seen Vanquish gameplay.
So, yeah, so yeah, you do, like, flips and stuff, and, like, there's a lot of sweet anime fighting.
Yeah.
Because, like, you know, you there's, like, a giant robot that you need to defeat, and so you run up to it, and you punch the shit out of it.
Uh-huh.
And it looks very anime. And you've got rocket punches and rocket kicks and stuff.
Yeah, that sounds pretty extreme.
It's pretty extreme, yeah.
I don't know, guys. Is Vanquish an extreme sports game? Let me know in the...
I'm not sure it's a sports game, but it's extreme.
Let me know in the chat comments, please, for the love of God. Let me know anything in the chat comments.
Yeah. Also, you can smoke at the press of a button.
Yeah, yeah.
There's a button to smoke, which is good. Not smoking. Smoking's not good for you, but...
Right, right. Every time you smoke, your guy actually loses years off of his life.
Years... Yeah, I don't think you lose any health, but you do lose years off your life.
Right, right. Your guy would live to the fulfilling age of, like, 90, but since he's smoked a couple times, like, he's not seeing that eighth decade.
United Movie Maker, no, there is not a vaping DLC because our main character is cool and not a loser, and also... There is no DLC for the game because Platinum Games doesn't want to squeeze every dollar out of you. They just like to make good-ass games.
Yeah. They should change their name to Good-Ass Games.
Yeah. Isn't that what GOG originally stood for? Good-Ass Games?
I don't know. Was it?
No, it was Good Old Games.
Oh. Games but... on Games.
Yeah. Or Games on Gheels.
Yeah, Games on Gheels.
Yeah.
Sorry, I've been kind of quiet, but I was really trying to hit that. Oh, shit, this is 3 laps. All right, well, back to being quiet. I thought this was 2.
Yeah.
Yeah, these always go a little long. Like, I mentioned this in my Off-Road Fury Friday streams, that these races having 3 or 5 laps... means I always end up getting complacent. Like, I do, like, the first lap pretty well, and then the second lap all right, and, you know, if it's out of 5, maybe the third lap okay, but then, like, on 4th or 5th, I'm just getting complacent, and I make some shitty mistake that I can't recover from.
Fernanda PS2 said...
Yeah. What's up, Fernanda?
Oh, face cam?
Yeah.
Valid.
Yeah, see? I'm a real streamer now.
And you know what? I appreciate the response on that. You didn't even need to hear the question of whether you were you liked it or not. Everybody else just shuts the fuck up.
Yeah, yeah.
Instead of answering our goddamn questions.
Yeah, yeah.
Even when I'm calling them out, they're still silent, like a bunch of fucking mutes.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And I hate it.
No, I love all my fans. I just, you know. Wish I you guys also would have them. More chat interaction. I mean, yeah. Sometimes there's good chat interaction. Maybe this game's too repetitive.
Yeah, like when John's there, John's a good boy.
Yeah.
He's the best Stavros.
Yeah, yeah. Literally. Get it? Literally, yeah.
That's his last name.
I'm glad that you like John.
John's great.
Yeah, and John likes
me. He's encyclopedic.
John likes me for playing a lot of Amped.
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, that guy who did the segmented run that I kept giving shoutouts to actually commented on my single segment run.
Oh.
Turns out his username is K2, not KTWO.
Oh.
And I'd been saying it wrong the whole time. But he said, you know, he'd thought about something like that, but he'd never...
I mean, yeah, I guess that kind of makes sense.
But he'd never been able to put it together, so it was cool that someone was able to. And now Amped 2 is quite represented in the speedrun scene. Or at
we
least
should try to get him on. If you do another Amped video, we should try to get him on. That'd be cool. Did my boy just win?
Yeah. I didn't want to really play
that. Tensa Michelucci can suck a fat one. Oh, it looks like we had two Tennysons in the race, too. A lot of family going on here.
Yeah, I just won.
Well, yeah, we got a face cam for Insetik.
Yeah.
We could do a face cam for me, too, if we wanted
to. We could see that I really am gaming. I really am gaming on this Wednesday, on this INSday Wednesday.
Yeah, you can tell he's really there. Really gaming, and it's not fake, and also it's not bad or gay.
Yeah. All right, there's a hill climb event.
Oh.
So now I'm specifically supposed to pick the Summit Adrenaline that has really good grip, but really bad speed and steering. But you know what? That's what our manager suggested. Oh, and it's another Black Bullet, baby.
Yeah.
Whoa, Black Bullet, Banshee.
United Moviemaker says Insetik is having a positive gamer moment.
Yeah, I'm not having a heated moment. I'm having a very cooled moment.
Oh, I just lost your stream. Oh. Let me refresh.
Oh, did my stream go down?
No, I think I just had an error on my end.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it was just on my end.
Well, I feel like... Oh, we've won kind of a... red, white, and black again.
Yeah.
Outfit, so...
Go to a race. Go to a race.
All right. Nordic climb. Let me try this now with my vehicle that has really good grip and pretty good acceleration, but really bad speed and control.
Wesley West!
What's up, Wesley West? How's it going, baby?
What's up, West Side? It's good to see people.
Yeah. Oh, I'm betting Ubis will jump in like right when we're about to sign off.
Oh, of course, yeah.
Yeah.
By the way, I said this near the beginning of the stream. I'll say this again.
After I'm done yawning.
Yeah. It's been a hard day.
I napped a lot today.
Oh.
If you've been following...
I saw that coming.
Oh my god, yeah, Jesus. If you've been following the Cool Borders Let's Play, you've probably noticed Memory Card Gaming has been in a couple episodes. I would really appreciate it if you guys would go over there to his channel and subscribe to his content, because he's pretty good. He puts a lot of effort in. He's a very, very professional dude, and he's in the single digits as far as subs are right now.
I literally found him by searching the Cool Borders hashtag.
Yeah,
and seeing what other people were doing.
Yeah, he does a lot of PS1 stuff. So he's done like
some Resident Evil. Cool Borders.
He's done Resident Evil. He's done what else?
Shit, I can't quite remember.
It doesn't really matter, but you should go over there and subscribe.
If I didn't get wrecked, I think I might have done well. Yeah, so check on either of my two recent videos, and I have a link in the description to his YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Also, a link in the description to my official merch. Like, smash, and follow that page.
He doesn't have merch. There's no merch.
Yeah. But,
you should definitely hit him up on, Insta.
Why did I do that?
He doesn't have an Insta either.
Yeah. I don't do anything.
Yeah. Hit him up on LinkedIn?
Yeah, baby. I haven't updated my profile since graduating college.
Yeah, I haven't updated my profile at all.
Yeah, hit me up on Zanga.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Or hit me up on in a game of Jenga. I'll whoop your ass.
My brother, his Zanga page. He had the Zanga page. He wanted to be psychopathic clown because he was like really into Insane Clown Posse for about a week.
Yeah.
And he misspelled psychopathic, and it was piscopathic clown.
Fourth. I know I could do better.
I know you can do great.
You can do anything. You can be anyone. You also check out Avia as well, like on Bandcamp.
How do you spell it?
A-I-H-V-H-I-A.
And that's why I didn't think it was useful for you to just say Avia, because...
Yeah. Another thing I'll advertise, it's almost April, and over on SSX Discord, that means it's almost time for an event called APR April, which is all peak race in SSX 3. It's one of the main race categories aside from, you know, single event races. Back in the day, if you've been following me for a long time, many years ago, I was competitive in that race. I helped bring the time down below 20 minutes, 19 minutes, 18 minutes. People have gotten it down below 17, and there's a lot of fresh faces ready to prove themselves on the APR scene, so...
Does anybody still use the blank tester strat?
What was the blank tester strat?
That's where you go across the rails on top of the buildings of the, Fuck, I don't remember what that level's called.
Yeah, one. I'm sure if we brought it back, which... So next Insetik Wednesday probably will be, me...
Some good old, you
know,
SSX.
Some good old SSX 3, some APR April. Even if I'm not, you know, a super hot competitor. Because the strats moved on.
I mean, you can learn some of the new strats, maybe.
Yeah, yeah. I had a time of, like, literally 17 minutes, 30 seconds. I was, like, the gatekeeper. Or I was, like, the gatekeeper between, like, the veterans and the masters.
Yeah. You kept everybody else from being considered masters by being not considered a master.
No, but like if you...
If he's a master, then everyone's a master.
No, but like I'll control V because I've got it even set up. Discord.me/SSX will get you to the SSX Discord where you can join and see what is going on. It's for the whole series, not just SSX 3, but APR April will be SSX 3 focused. Yeah, yeah, just my little advertisement. Let me see. It sounded like there were other climbs. So that was a HX. XC. What's open? SX. So no.
Supercross. Super track.
It says like, now go scale those mountains, and then the rest of Norway is locked. It's like... After that one event, I won a bunch of things.
Yeah, you unlocked the start of a whole bunch of shit.
And then it's really been barely, you know, rolling out. Oh, what's up, Ramirez? Been lurking since I started. Shit, so we've called this guy out like six million times.
I'll call him out again!
Busy finishing up Final Fantasy 14 before his vacation tomorrow.
Wait, why can't you finish it on vacation? Maybe he's going somewhere.
Yeah, well, I mean, normally I don't call vacation and then stay exactly where I am.
I mean, that's a staycation.
He said
vague. And also, I figure, when I think vacation, I'm like from school or from work or whatever.
I
love vacations that are at home because, like, this place is exactly where I want to be. That's why it's my house. If I didn't want to be here, I would live somewhere else. You know? Like, if I loved Cancun so much, why don't you fucking marry it? Yeah. Or live there. Yeah. What did I say?
Man marries island.
Wesley, they say that on the Wii version, they had to cut some animations and compress everything. Honestly, I wish they had done the same thing here.
Yeah, like, I played the PS2 version for a stream a few months back, and it was fine. And the PS3 version is fine. It's just this Xbox 360 version that has, like, really crappy, choppy frame rate. And oh my god. You know, when the rest of the AI also screws that up, whatever. I mean...
Ramirez asked, is it legal to marry countries now? And I would say... Cancun's not a country.
Yeah. Oh, wait.
Whoa!
Yeah, that was the fast strat there. Wait, isn't Cancun a country? Oh!
No, it's
wait,
a city.
Shit. I did lose connection.
Huh.
Maybe I need to reposition the Xbox better.
I don't think that's gonna help. I think it's the controller, my dude.
Well, okay, I could just swing on down to GameStop and buy another controller, I guess. Or I can probably go on Amazon and buy an official controller.
Yeah.
Going down to GameStop, going to have myself a time. Going down to GameStop, gonna get some games of mine. I don't have any more actually parodies.
Friendly faces everywhere.
Yeah, I don't watch South Park. I know. I sang for a second. I'm sorry.
It's okay, I forgive you.
You know, I was actually looking into vocal coaches in my area. Because, like, you know, I mean, the fact that I can't even just sing a reference as a goof, because I'm so fucking bad, makes me sad. But, like, I don't want to, like, do a shared performance group for 8 weeks and then have to give a recital at the end of it. Like, I just...
Oof, yeah.
Yeah, like, I just want to... like, hit an A when I want to. Oh, no, I was doing really well. See, I got complacent. I'm getting complacent. It's the same white shit for minutes on end.
I mean, that's what I hate about snowmobiles. Because it's like you're trying to add something fun to what is already beautiful to me, you know, snow. Like, snow is just beautiful. I love seeing snow on the ground. I just love looking at it. I'm like, don't touch it. Don't need a snowmobile. I just like to, like, enjoy the peace of, like, it's kind of unifying.
I don't know. What do you think about, like, snowboarding or skiing, then?
Nah, not interested in... I mean, it's not like I have a moral objection to other people doing it. It's just, like, I don't need it.
Okay, know? Well... If this game didn't come in the mail in time, I would have done a snowboarding game. I would have literally done the snowboard game on Steam. To try to keep it winter-themed. Okay, whew, I recovered.
Winter-themed for May.
Winter-themed to APR April. Oh my god! Did you see?
That was brutal.
Oh my god, my guy is still... He's just stuck upside down. He's never gonna get reset.
Oh, yeah, he's still on that thing. Okay, well, there you go. At least he's happy there.
Yeah. Yeah.
If he weren't happy, I'd be.
Snowmobiling
hey,
is just...
Hey, Dong Legs is here, my boy.
Snowmobiling is just motocross on snow changed my mind. I think that's the point.
That's the truth, yeah.
But yeah, what's up, Laddie Dong Legs?
This game runs like dog shit on 360.
Yeah. I intentionally moved a console up and intentionally picked the one game nobody cares about.
The way God intended.
Yeah, I could have picked an MX versus ATV game. I could have picked Amped 3. I could have picked Sean White or Stoked. Instead, I picked a Ski-Doo Snowmobile Challenge.
You know, Ramirez, you're talking about how Rick McCrank is actually the president in your dimension, and I'm just like, you got an extra spot in your dimension?
Play MX versus ATV, it's actually good. I know.
Yeah, I've heard it's pretty good.
I've got to start from the beginning. I got to start with MX Unleashed, and then I got to get Tyler T-Laz for MX vs. ATV Unleashed, because apparently that's his shit. So I gotta figure out a good time to try and make it a series again. I can't do MX Mondays, because Monday nights, at least until this semester of grad school ends, are the one time I actually have something.
Yeah, you've gotta...
I've got class!
Or, yeah, class.
Yeah.
What did you say?
I said class. What did you say?
I said Monday Night Raw.
Oh, no, I've got class.
Are you sure it doesn't take place at Monday Night Raw?
It might.
Because I've been to Monday Night Raw and I saw you there.
Yeah, well, that was a field trip. That was a field trip we took to Monday Night Raw. I'm actually struggling to remember the full name. Synchronous Machine. Life's
catching up to you, huh?
Shut up. Synchronous Machine, Stability and Dynamics. So, motors, generators, stability of them. How to keep stability in, you know, big scenarios like a motor, like another motor on a grid failing or a transmission line going down. Or small scenarios like just, you know...
Like a lariat or...
Shut up. Like a overheating of a rotor or something. And,
or a double lariat.
Yeah. But yeah, Arctic Thunder was pretty sweet, but I remember it running on PS2 just fine.
Yeah, actually, it ran fine for us.
Yeah.
Some of these levels run... Again, maybe I'm just used to
it. This level's running pretty good, actually, yeah.
Yeah. I'm surprised. There's a lot of trees.
So important. Yeah, maybe my Xbox just had to dust off the cobwebs for the last, like, 2 hours.
Yeah, maybe.
I feel like the motion blur has gone away, though. Which is
That's good. I hate motion blur.
I'm scared to use this boost because I don't know the track at all. But whatever. Oh, and then I released X for a split second and my boost was all lost. Did someone say something funny?
What? No, I was looking in the Steel Donut Discord, but Laddie Gongleg said, screen tearing, aliasing, choppiness, excessive post-processing effects, nasty shadows. This checks all the 7th gen console game boxes.
That's well, great. At least it's in crisp-ass HDMI, you know?
Yeah.
You know, at least I'm not bringing it to you, in SD quality.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm all about the graphics, suddenly.
Yeah. Suddenly it matters.
I had no problem giving you guys pure shit for the first, like, 6 years, but now I'm all about the graphics.
Great graphics. Great gameplay.
Yeah.
Suicide Cam.
Yeah. This guy didn't even commit suicide. What a fraud.
Wesley says, the game can play this... The PS3... Wow, let me try this again in English. Well, the PS3 can play this game faster, but there's a downside. The load times, for some reason. I don't remember having a problem with the load times before, but...
You should see me swap vehicles, dude. It's awful.
Yeah, the PS3 version runs basically fine. From what we remember.
Bet you think you're so important. That's, like, literally the one line that I...
You got stuck in your head.
I got stuck in my head. And it was from the one song I heard, you know, playing this game to make sure the freaking disc worked. Before I, you know, put on the headphones. And how is the music in this game? I can't actually really hear it. Did they get any known tracks, or is it just a whole bunch of who is this and what is this?
Yeah, I've got it muted, so I don't know.
Yeah, maybe it's playing some sick-ass Godsmack right now. I wouldn't know. That'd be
not great.
I'm alive for Wesley says, you, I'm awake.
Yeah. Leslie says, sounds like production stuff. I'm not sure what that means.
Okay.
It may be stuff they made for the, you know, just generic shit.
Maybe.
United Movie Makers is looking up the list now.
Helicopter. Oh, yeah, it's probably on VGOST or something.
Yeah. Oh, stock music. That's what he means. John is here. Hey, John.
Hey, John.
You have to say it every time.
I have to say it like that every time.
John, the game's running like dog do.
What's up, John? This is literally the best the game has run. Any other track, and it would be going like 20 frames per second.
Yeah, actually, this is the game running well.
Yeah. In classic Insetik fashion, I move ahead a generation and pick the game no one wanted me to play.
You know, Laddie Donglegs asked, why do games like this at low frame rate look awful, yet other games run just as bad and look fine? And I think the reason why is because when we look at another game and it's running like crap and there's lots going on screen, we all go kind of in our heads, we go like, okay, I kind of get why the game is doing this. So we kind of forgive it a little bit. But in this case, I could not tell you why the game was running like total shit. Like, I'm looking at it, and nothing on screen is making me go, that's the thing slowing it down.
Yeah, like, normally in other games, you get, like, 100 enemies on screen.
And you're like, okay, 100 enemies on screen slows the game down, yeah, I get it. Or, like, tons of particle effects, or, like, very complex smoke, or reflections, or lighting. Nothing in this game is super complicated.
Whew!
Laddie Donnelly said these visuals justify perfect 30 FPS. This is ridiculous.
It's choppy as shit. Choppy as shit.
And see, like, why does this happen in the game?
You know, I was a 4-second difference between being "Whew, I won" and being "Oh my god, I just wasted 5 fucking minutes."
That's true. Yeah.
You know, because
which is not a good feeling. When your game has the possibility of making you feel like you wasted time.
Yeah. Because the AI packs together so much, if you're not getting first, you're getting last.
Laddie Donglegs asks, I wonder if setting the 360 output 480p improves the performance. That's a good question. I mean, don't do it.
Oh, I unlocked a bunch of stuff again. What's achievement? Stingy. Collect $50,000 in career mode without spending them.
Well, yeah, what's the point?
Well, you know, you can just, like... Well, I got 47,000. That's what I wanted to get.
Dab, 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 dab.
Yeah, oh, shit, now I can actually dab on camera. Oh, yeah, what's up, John? I'm trying a webcam.
But you are dabbing as well.
Yeah, yeah.
Can you dab as, like, the fastest dab you can?
Okay.
You might need to take off your headphones to, like, make sure they're safe.
Yeah, yeah.
And maybe even your glasses.
Yeah. Alright. Oh, how was that?
I haven't seen it yet. Oh, that was pretty fast. Yeah, that was kind of fast.
Maybe. Okay. Alright. That's the fastest dab I'm gonna do. If I dab any harder, I might break the stratosphere. That's right. The stratosphere.
You know, United Movie Makers, you say fastest dab in the Midwest. That's not actually true. I worked with a guy who had, like, a preposterously fast dab.
yeah.
Like, if you blinked, you might actually miss his dab. He's so fast at dabbing. He would dab, like, I was working at Micro Center, and people would, like, look away for a second, and he'd dab on customers at the checkout, and they wouldn't see him.
Nice. I like how black and yellow is just, like, the default.
Yeah, it's a good look. John asked, are you planning to continue doing the face cam? We're just trying it out.
Yeah,
Seeing how people like it. Once again, I'm calling you out again.
Suddenly at 2 hours in, everyone who's talkative shows up. It was dead fucking silent for like an hour and a half. And suddenly...
Only it was like us and United Movie Makers, and everybody else was just like... silent.
Yeah.
Even though we were asking questions and stuff. Also, United Movie Maker said, I was complimented once for my dab when I actually just sneezed into my sleep.
Oh, shit. We got a super green. It seems like overall, people just show in around this time. The only problem is I start the stream around this time, then I like end the stream at like 11 p.m. my time. Like, it's been 2 hours and it is 8:30. Like, I can't really continue. Well, I guess I could continue this another hour max, but I don't know. All right. Russia. Oh, we got another stunt challenge.
Oh, you're going to Russia?
Looks interesting. Sure. I mean, oh, and I do want to record more Cool Borders, though, so we might maybe do a couple more events, but look to cut this around 2.5 hours. That's usually the longest. I mean, I'm making it through the game. It takes me a whole bunch of tries, but then I suddenly get it, you know? Like, suddenly.
I think you should just do, like, 2 more events, and then we should get to recording Cool Borders, because I don't want to be up too late.
Yeah, because you're an hour ahead of me.
Yeah. If you need to do, you need to get more air, you should pre-jump. It's like holding the A button before you go off the jump.
You know, the thing is, you hit the A button, and the guy will jump, like, a short little bit later.
I was just reading from the loading screen. It says if you press and hold the button, you'll, like, load your jump. Whoa.
Huh, well, maybe some. Well, I'm in 1 out of 1st place.
That's good. I don't know why that's even on screen.
Yeah.
Boom! Tsunami!
Yeah, Tsumi. Tsumi.
Tsumi, yeah, that's what they call that. The old Tsumi. The old Tetsume.
Yeah, the old Tetsume. Where's one of the rings? You know, I want to go for a flip, but it's like I actually got that one. How much was
nice.
That? How much was that worth? Probably not enough.
I didn't even see.
Probably not enough to be worth it.
Yeah, this looks like a PC that came out in 2004 trying to play a game in 2010. That's what John said.
Damn.
He's right. And this frame rate is what I imagine an original Xbox version of Crysis would run like. This is what modern computers run Crysis is like. Because Crysis was way more powerful than it needed to be. You know, you need like a Titan X to run Crysis at a smooth 60.
I feel like every time I boost, I crash so hard into the ramps that I don't get as much air as if I just drive normally.
John's claiming his original Xbox runs certain games at a smooth 60, and that's true, yeah, for sure. But Crysis, it would never run Crysis at any speed. It would...
Yeah, because Crysis is Crysis.
Yeah, like, Crysis was basically just them showing off. The game is still beautiful to this day. The re-releases actually look worse than the original game. And Laddie Donglegs also makes a good point. Crysis runs poorly because it makes poor use of multiple CPU cores. That is also true. But even mods that correct that mistake still make the game run poorly because it's ridiculously complex and its draw distance is fucking ridiculous.
Yeah. Alright, let's see what's available overall. Alright. An XC event.
That's a cross-cross.
Yeah, cross-cross event. Another one. A supercross event.
Yeah.
And that's it. So I can try the... Alright, UConn...
Do cross-cross.
UConn National, the Digger cross-cross, or Penguin Cup.
Penguin.
But that's... Not cross-cross, that's supercross.
Oh, well then the cross-cross.
Alright, I'll do the Digger XC.
Yeah.
Oof, this looks like it's going back and forth.
Man, I kind of want to play Crysis 3 again. That game was fun.
Yeah.
Crysis 1 was pretty good too, but Crysis 3 is my personal favorite.
Oh, baby. I love when people jump and it looks so stilted.
Yeah. Like,
the audience jumps in excitement. Oh, man. This is like all ice physics, isn't it? Yep.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, boy. Oh, well, not all. We got off that pretty quick.
Okay.
Oh, my God!
Jesus, no.
Everyone, all the AI just took that like shit.
Yeah, that was fucking horrible.
You know, I kind of like when games do that, where, like, the AI has problems, you know? But it seems here the AI will have problems in one or two places and then just take the perfect line right behind you.
Yeah.
But like I called out in Cool Boys 2001, where some of the AI will go for a sick jump and then like land sideways and lose a bunch of speed.
United Movie Maker says, Crysis 3 was the first game I loaded up to test my PS3 when I swapped its power supply to fix it. And, you know, I had my first PS3... I had this, the cooling fan broke, and as a result of my cooling fan breaking, I wasn't sure what to do, because it would, like, if it got too hot, it would just go, like, oh, running too hot, turning off, and it would just turn off the system. And I was too nervous about opening it up and, like, fixing it myself, and I didn't want to ask my parents if we could go somewhere and have them fix it. And so I would just get ice packs and just put them on top of the PS3 and keep the console cool that way.
Nice.
And it worked, but I would have to like run downstairs to get more ice every once in a while. And my mom was like, what the fuck are you doing? And I was like, I just need ice. I'm running low on ice. She's like, what do you need ice for?
I need ice. Ice is an integral part of me, Mom.
Mom, oh, God. Ice.
I'm the Iceman. I'm Iceman from X-Men.
Yeah, didn't you ever watch Iceman? The TV show Iceman?
Yeah. Dude, after Starring Aquaman... The X-Men? After Aquaman, Iceman should be the next superhero movie.
Yeah, I mean, ice bending is an advanced form of water bendong.
Water bendong, and if you like that reference, you can head over to discord.me/SDC to
join our Steel Donut cool server. Yeah, and if you don't know what that is... What the SDC is, then you should check out our other channel.
Yeah, the Steel Donut Collective, wherein we riff on bad media of all kinds, mostly fan fiction, because, dear Lord, there is so much out there.
Yeah, and we goof on it, so if you like our sense of humor, that'd be the place to be. I don't know why this has become a fucking an ad for the Steel Donut, but... United Movie Makers said, then Bob Bragg's on PSN. Oh, dude, shit. My PS3 is water cooled. Yeah, that was. I should have. I didn't because I had no friends on PSN.
Yeah, you know, I'm going to finish this race out, but I'm probably not going to do super hot and then might call it. I mean.
Yeah.
I mean, you can kind of see. I think, once again, picking a slower snowmobile might have helped because I'm, once again, getting a shit ton of air.
Yeah. Like, Wesley says, Ski-Doo Snow X Racing was another game before this one on the PS2. Didn't we play that?
I played that. Yeah. And I think it's the same game. Just backported. Oh, fuck. I forgot.
And bad ported.
Well, it actually ran fine on the PS2, which was weird. It didn't play good, but it ran fine.
John says, so far, every snowmobile game you've played blows. And I'm trying to think of an exception.
Arctic Thunder, I mean...
Arctic Thunder, yeah, Arctic Thunder was good.
Amped 3 has some snowboarding elements.
But we haven't played that on the channel.
Snowmobiling elements.
Yeah, you haven't played that on the channel, though.
No.
Sled Storm, Wesley points out.
Yeah, Sled Storm.
That one was all right.
Amped 3 is fucking snowboarding elements. That's a whole boring fucking game. I mean, how many snowmobiling games have I really played?
I mean, Snocris.
Oh, right.
And Snocris 2.
Snocris 1 wasn't that bad. You know, it was.
Yeah, relative to Snocris 2, for sure.
It was fair, given that it was a PlayStation 1 game.
Yeah. Everybody was still trying to figure out the standards.
I mean, I still need to play the original Sledstorm. The original one, not the PS2 one.
And not that hacky reboot.
Right along to Dead I Am the What? You know.
Yeah.
Wrong way. No cheating.
John says, I take it this is decent beyond the 15 FPS. It's okay. Yeah, at times the difficulty spikes preposterously.
Yeah, like, I'll lose an event like 5 times, and then I'll get out in first on the first corner and just front run.
Yeah. So it's like, maybe the AI isn't really AI. Maybe they're pre-recorded or something.
Yeah, like,
I'm also seeing, actually, now that we're talking about it, look at the ice lake. That's like an active reflection. That's like a live reflection of what's going on above it.
Oh, my guy's stuck upside down again.
That's good. But, like, that's... I don't know if it's impressive, but at the very least, it's intensive on the graphics.
Yeah.
I guess they might do it the same way that Super Mario Galaxy does in some places. The way Super Mario Galaxy does reflections is they just render a second Mario underneath doing the opposite of what you're doing. And then just make it semi-transparent.
Oh, we don't get a text message from our sponsor calling us out as hot dookie garbage for being last?
Mm.
Well, I don't know. I'm sorry to everyone who, showed up, but, it's past the 2-hour point. We've got other stuff to record. It's getting late on Blank Tester's end.
Yeah.
So, thanks for coming out, and I've, you know, like I said, next Insday Wednesday, it'll be April, so I'll be doing some SSX3 to advertise APR April. I'll do something this weekend. I'll get bored. I'll play Shocks on Saturday or something like that. I don't know. Saturday Shocks.
Yeah. Superhero Saturday Shocks.
He only has powers on Saturdays.
That's...
like, he has really good powers, but only on one day of the week.
Oof.
He has no powers all the other days of the week.
That's rough.
Yeah. Well, see ya, everybody. Yeah.
Thanks for coming out.
Thanks for coming out, and thanks for saying see ya to Bob.
I appreciate that.
He couldn't do it without him, folks.
Well, you could, and you have.
And I have, yeah, but, you know. you provide a lot of fun to it. All right.
Thanks.
Later, everyone.
Later, guys.
Yeah.